If you want to activate double tap to lock screen on POCO C75, start by opening settings. Then you will have to go into home screen settings. They are located right here. And right now go to the double tap to lock screen. So now we have to tap a blank spot on the home screen. So let's try it. There we go. And that's how it actually works. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe to my channel.